one of the main aims of the exhibition is to introduce Diamond Way Buddhism to Lambeth and to show the relevance of Buddhism to the modern world. So we have an exhibition of contemporary art upstairs, and they are local artists who are responding to the theme of space for mind, space for art. So they've taken the inspiration of Tibetan Buddhist artwork and provided contemporary responses. What's great about this exhibition is that everything has been put together purely by volunteer power. So the Diamond Way group have worked really hard over the past couple of months to really get this exhibition looking sparkling. And I think you'll agree it's really impressive. We're very proud of what's come out of it.
Of course, the opening address by Lama Jampa Thaye was one of the real highlights. He is a Lama of both the Sakya and Kagyu lineages, and he gave this wonderful speech that really tied together.
Buddhism is about cleansing our perception of the world till we find out who we are, till we find out what the world is. And surely that job of cleansing our perception, cleansing the doors of perception, as a famous one-time inhabitant of Lambeth said, put it, William Blake of course, is what art is about in its greatest form. Art is about cleansing our perception.
So one of the things that was really popular has been the guided tours, because when people come in, they might not know what they're expecting. Because there's so many levels of symbolism to the statues, and everything here has a meaning, also the way the Buddhas hold their hands, the way they're sitting, everything like this has a very rich meaning for practitioners, then the guided tours are very, very useful so that people get to know all the different levels of Buddhist art and what it means to us. We had children's workshops where they could come and they could do some colouring in, and they could make little statues of Buddha aspects, which is very nice, and satsas, little plaster models. In the evenings we also had lectures about Buddhism by lay Buddhist teachers. We had the film The Lion's Roar about the life story of the 16th Karmapa. The 16th Karmapa was one of the greatest yogis of Tibet.
Buddhist people who come here, they've got ideas about what Buddhist statues are used for, and then they will connect in that way to the exhibition, I imagine, whereas others came and were just really taken by the beauty and the visual impression people get through seeing the objects.
I was like, wow, this is beautiful, this is amazing.
The feeling overall, it's just, yeah, I can't describe it. You have to see it. It's really, really beautiful.
This exhibition has been a wonderful opportunity to bring some Buddhist art and statues and also the Buddhist culture into the community. It's very nice that we have the opportunity to show these statues who have come from all over the world. And it will be wonderful for us to host this type of events in the future in the Bofoe Institute.